profit and not a negative earnings report. And cost of the stock was $20 a share. I went 300 shares on it, which would have been a $6,000 trade. I didn't jump in immediately. I waited 10 seconds, 15 seconds, and it went up. I shorted 300 on it, and it started to go up, so I waited. I didn't put the bid in. I waited. I knew it was going to go down, but that before it, I waited like 10 seconds, put it in, and caught it right at the crest, and put the bid in just as it was starting to go down again. So it did go down as I expected, but the volume on the stock wasn't very high, so it didn't go down that much, but it went down enough where with 300 shares I was able to get almost 60 bucks out of it. And after about, I think it was 6-7 minutes, I closed the trade out and took my $60. Could have stayed in longer, may have been gotten up to 100, but I got out after only 6 minutes with $60, which isn't bad. The last 2 days I came out with $30 each day positive. So I have had gains on 3 consecutive days, not but at least there were gains. It's just that this week, there have been no really clear-cut stocks where the earnings report was, like, going to make big-time money on the stock. Like, it's just... Tuesday was the last day. There were two stocks that day I